Hey guys, me Diana, and today I'm going to show you all my beanies. I do this fast because it keeps ending. So first, I'll show you my giant ones. These two are, this one, I'm not sure if it's a definite beanie-boo, I'm pretty sure because of the eyes. It might be a beanie-boo remake because this is this old tag. So this one is Jaws, and Jim Jaws, and this one is Slowpoke, it's a turtle. Yeah, special edition. It's a giant special edition. Okay, so my next one is my ultra special edition. And his name is Petals. It's a little monkey. She's my favorite. She has a little petal here. That's one of her petals. I mean, flower. And her eyes are like this. Don't know how to explain it. It's like tie-dye slash rainbow, sort of. And yeah, she's special edition because all the other views are like sitting and she has floppy arms and legs. Okay, my next one is my monster special edition. His name is Marty. I'm not going to push the button because it's very annoying. Okay, so my next one is Myrtle. Oh, jeez. Her hand keeps getting in the way. So this is Myrtle, little turtle. It's like this is the mom and this is the baby. Slowpoke and Myrtle. I don't like the name Slowpoke, so I'm going to change her name to Shimmer. So yeah, I changed her name to Shimmer, but her original name is Slowpoke. So this is Myrtle. Don't really like the name Myrtle, but I'll stick with it because I don't have another name to name her. But when I do, I will tell you guys. This is my beanie-boo unicorn, Magic the Unicorn. She looks like this. Special edition. All special editions have sparkly eyes, so yeah, all the ones with sparkly eyes are my special editions. This is Holly the Hedgehog. I'm pretty sure it's a hedgehog. I'm not sure, but pretty sure. So yeah, special edition, as you can tell. And it just looks like this. This is Glamour the Cheetah. I love her so much. She's really soft. And yeah, special edition. Just looks like this. Now I'm going to show you all my normal ones. So, I'll show you my twins first. So, I have this set of twins. Two monkeys. They're both named Blueberry. Yeah. I'm going to show you these two. These two are named Stripes, and this one lost an eye because I was just playing with it, and it lost an eye. So, yeah. I just pretend this one was in the war, and lost an eye, so yeah. These two are Stripes. These two's names are Pugsley. My twins, Pugsleys. But then this one's name is Pugsley and this one's name is Pugsley. I love the name Pugsley. And then my last set of twins, I think. No, I have one set of twins after this. These two's names are Fetch. I love these two because they have my birthday, August 23rd, and I bought my friend one for her birthday, and she has the same birthday as me, so it was, like, really special. So, yeah, those are Fetch. And then these last ones, their names are Candy Cane. Sorry. These are Candy Cane. I got them for Christmas from my parents. My dad. My dad always buys me beanie-boos. That's where I get most of my beanie-boos. My dad buys them for me. These two names are Candy Cane. So, yeah. Then, I have this one. It's a little puppy, special edition. Forgot to show this one. But his name is Rootbeer. I love him so much. I love dogs. I love all my dog ones. So, yeah. Then I have this one. His name is Spike. Not special edition, normal one. Just, yeah. By the way, I have a lot more Beanie Boos. I just don't know where they are. I lost them, but I'll find them. So yeah, I have this one. His name is Waddles, pretty sure. Yeah. Waddles. I had him for a long time, so that's why he kind of looks like this, like all fluffy and stuff. My next one is Nibbles, the little hamster. Next one is Rebel, my little meerkat. Pretty sure it's a meerkat. Not sure. Might be ferret. I don't know. My little rebel meerkat. Just gonna call him meerkat for now. This is Peanut, my elephant. This is my beenie-boo bananas. It's a ball, beenie-boo. This is my beenie-boo Corky, little piggy. This is my doggy, Cookie. Love it. Looks like a chihuahua like this. But it's not a doggy. So yeah, Cookie, has a little black spot in the butt. This is Zigzag, my little zebra. It's green. I love this. My favorite color is green and pink and purple. This is Phantom, my little ghost. This is my little panda named Bamboo. He's so adorable. He looks like a baby panda. And I love him because he's green. Like, these two are like jungle twins because they're both black, white, and green. And he's so cute and little. And like, I love how his hands are like this. Paws, I mean. Jeez. That's my panda. And then last, but definitely not least, Daisy, my little cow. So yeah, that's all of them. These two. And these two. That's all my beanie boos that I have with me right now. My favorite out of... Oh wait, I have one more named... It's a bat. I forget its name. Jesus. My favorite out of all of them has to be this one because I love Dalmatians and it has my birthday. And then I also love this one. Oops. And all of them are piled up like this. Oh, that's the basket. All of them piled up like this. Can't really see it because these two are in the way. Yeah, they're all piled up. There's a sock. Yeah, so all of them piled up like this. He's so cute. And yeah, so now all my beanie boos. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, rate, comment, subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!